Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are going to see a speech on Independence Day. Let's start. Good morning, respected principal, teachers, and all my dear friends. Today I am standing in front of you to deliver a speech on Independence Day. Before moving forward, I would like to wish you all who are present here a very happy Independence Day. Today is a historic day in the history of our country. On this day, 15th August 1947, we got independence from the British. This day reminds us of our true worth and importance as a freedom-loving brave nation. The freedom that we are enjoying today is the result of decades-long struggles made by our forefathers and our great leaders. Great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Subhash Chandra Bose, Lala Lajpat Rai, Rani Lakshmi Bai, Bal Gangadhar Tilak and many others devoted their entire life for the independence of our country. Their sacrifice can never be forgotten. We are fortunate that we are born in an independent country and we have our own fundamental rights. Today we have the rights to choose our government. independence, our country has developed in many areas, but there is still a lot to be done and achieved. It is our duty to stand up to these expectations and fulfill the dreams of a developed and successful country with peace and harmony. Thank you. Jai Hind.